my friends, I am much touched by this reception. I can only trust that by strict continuation to my attention to duty, I will ensure that Sunday's favouritism is my duty to observe. If I should be called to act on professionally, I should like to think that there will be no difficulty in finding plenty of people whose loss will be a distinct gain to society.
The task of filling up the blank I'd rather leave to you, but it really